Oh my god, Paul Wesley is going to direct an episode of the Vampire Diaries. Vampire Diaries cast tweet, Paul Wesley. Good luck as he directs season 5, episode 18. I'm excited. With Paul Wesley, Seth, and Salvatore ready to embark on his new adventure directing, it's nice to see his Vampire Diaries cast and crew sending him words of encouragement along the way. We already know that Paul is directing the yet-to-be-titled Season 5, Episode 18, but we didn't expect for shooting to happen this fast. According to Seth, at Paul Wesley is about to yell action on his first shot as director of TVD. Way to go, Paul. Oh, way to go. Julie Peck tweeted, you know Julie must be one proud mama. Seeing one of her actors stepping up to direct an episode of her Pride and Joy. Paul made it very clear that getting this directing gig was no short of a miracle, saying he's been working very hard. The past year by shadowing directors, attending meetings, and doing a lot of grunt work. Even though I have been working in TV for years, it ended up being a blessing because I learned invaluable information, Paul said. They finally granted me an episode, which was met with a great deal of excitement and nervousness on my part. At least Paul knows everyone is supporting him. First up was Margot Mosher Forbes. Worked with an awesome new director yesterday at Paul Wesley, hashtag like a duck to water. Caroline Dries, first official day of episode 5118. Go dynamite at Paul Wesley. Julie Peck says, according to Seth, Paul Wesley is going to, we already did that. Michael McClory, at Julie Peck at Paul Wesley. Yeah, boy. Paul Wesley says, thanks everyone for supporting my new endeavor, much appreciated. I'm excited because I want to see how he directs it and how he does the episode. Bye, guys.